get in there and get a shot. Here. Where it pivots and goes into this tube assembly. That's where the wire's chafe. And for this one's a short to positive, so with the car running, it makes the trunk actually pop open.